44. Read lines 6 to 7 from the poem. The birds took their hops and zigzags a little more anxious. A home is a home. Worms are worms. Okay, so this was in part of the description of the turn to summer. It was after the frogs were not so shrill. The birds took their hops and zigzags. So I guess that's what birds normally do, but a little more anxious this time. A home is a home, worms are worms. Why would we say that? A home is a home, worms are worms. Now that sounds kind of like it is what it is, you know, nothing too special about that. So, all right, let's kind of took. What idea from the second stanza do the lines help develop? Okay, so let's take a look at the answer choices. We kind of have a sense of what is happening. The birds are eager for the return of warmer months. No, they're not eager. The text says they're anxious. That is not the same thing. I would cross out E. The birds are most likely to thrive during the spring. Okay, first of all, we're moving into summer. So they're anxious because they're not going to thrive in the summer versus the spring. Most likely, that's an extreme answer. No, there's nothing really to support that in the text, and it's too extreme. The birds naturally adjust to the seasonal changes. Well, they're definitely anxious, but they're still at home. They are adjusting to the seasonal changes. That part is true. Naturally, yeah, nothing's forcing them to. G looks like a good possible answer. H, the birds instinctively prepare for the future. Okay, is the idea here they're preparing for the future? I mean, there's mention of worms, but it doesn't say they're gathering up the worms. It says worms are worms. There are worms. No, I don't think that idea is in there. G looks to be the correct answer.